Back at the top, Takahiro Aoka, currently in fourth place with a 33. Now he had a couple hand drags, butt drag, and the judges said, no, oh, we're going to give you a 33, so let's see what Taku can do here in Japan. Starts off with a monster 1080, and Kelly, both are going big. Perspective of what it's like and how difficult it is to go big like this on the road.
You know, I think if going big was easy, everyone would do it. It's one of the hardest things to do, and he is doing a great job keeping it clean, going big the whole way down.
As you said, if it was easy, everyone would do it.